Every graduating class from Fine-Tuned English Institute are assigned final projects to fulfill the requirements necessary to graduate. This, the 33rd graduating class of students, were given the International Live Arts Festival of Loha as the theme for this year's projects. The student groups decided which performances to attend and then began the sometimes difficult planning process. They sought out and interviewed performers and artists to conduct personal interviews. Then, they compiled all the materials into interesting presentations for adjudication. And tonight, we will see the fruits of their labor.
Hello, my name is Elisa Cordova. I'm from group number one, and I am going to talk about our project that was about Live Arts Festival in Loja. My group and I went to the theater to watch a Wilson Pico performance. The show was amazing, and according to the survey, people really enjoyed it. The motivation of this artist is his life. And finally, theater performances help people to be more creative and demonstrate their abilities. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Helen Barrera from the group number 2 from Seniors 2, and I'm going to talk about our experience in the live arts. First, we went to the streets and we saw a lot of people making street art, but they were very happy for this festival. Then we went to see a magic show, and it was an incredible show. The magician told us that his motivation was his grandfather. Then we made a survey for all the people that were there, and they told us it was incredible. So thanks for listening.
Hi, my name is Romina Montesinos. I am Seniors 2. I represent Group 3. I am going to talk about that the live art is a very popular event in all the countries. My group and I went to watch a choreography performance, and according to the survey, the people really enjoy this show and they are very amazed and say that it's so incredible. The motivation of the choreographer is to make known that Loja had talent. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Sofia Jaramillo. I'm from group number 4, and today I'm going to talk about the Live Arts Festival. First, we went to see Salsero's dance performance at Central Park. It was amazing and we really enjoyed. According to the surveys, the spectators really liked it and they would like to see it again. Also, we interviewed the director of this academy, who told us that dancing is everything for him and his only motivation. The Live Arts Festival is one of the biggest festivals celebrated in this country, and it also allows people to share their creativity and abilities. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Juan Sebastian, one of the students of Senior Intensive 2. Today, for me it's a pleasure to stay here to explain how was the experience for the arts and for my group in this event that is about the mid photography, that we can enjoy a lot with the people to make it a survey, because we can learn more about the photography and the different style of them. Thank you very much.
Hello everyone, my name is Yoneli Jimenez from Seniors Intensive 2. Me and my group do a parade about photography's position located over the street. It was a good experience because we learned a lot about photography and the steps that we have to do to make a good photo. I think that photography is important to us because we can impact a moment and enjoy that again and again. Thank you.
Hi, my